Here we are. It's called Pabst. Just one blue ribbon at the fair.
Thank you.
So, Professor, as you well know, Edison was a paranoid son of a bitch, didn't trust anyone near his prototypes.